John, if you're the one Mark Rowan that I've got you. Here's the other stereo camera. Here's the other one.
This one here off and shoot the video in the back of my head with this camera. Play these both here real quickly.
This one like that, they have a behind the scenes view.
Show this one here is working, so here it is. Here it is. Like, tap it one time, hit rewind. Should rewind back to the beginning. Oh, okay, well, it's stop. Don't be far. Let's try to play. I got it three times now. So just one now, maybe. There we go. So that's the right part. Great. So now, I wanted to show that this one here works, like on the cassette. Again, the controls are set flat. The base and treble are set flat. The loudness is off on both units. Okay, so now let's see if I take this one and lift up and hit count the thing once. Okay, and now hit rewind. Should go back and stop to the beginning again. Here we go. Alright, so let me run the volume and the balance. Here's the volume.
This time, cut it in rhythm.
Working like that, I just wanted to show you. Play his music and see if you can try that. Rewind again. That does that, just does the music work. That's all working like that. So, stop. I've had fun. And I'm going to shut down both cameras and post this to the web. Now, if you didn't know the this has AM and FM only, and this one has AM and FM, shortwave 1 and shortwave 2, and this one has world voltage, whereas this one does not. There's just no thing there. Here it's got the world voltage thing, and that's the basic difference between the two of these. Oh yeah, I used to have a Prosonic, and I wanted to show that the difference between the Prosonic, I used to have a Gold Star, there we go, Gold Star PSR 801, and I wanted to show the difference between Gold Star just when I was joking.